Thanks, guys. Good to see you here. We'll get started with the questions now. Okay, yeah, no, we're done now. Sorry.
Cuando se desmaye por ayudar un impedido con sus barreras y por limpiar la escena de tu cena, por arreglar lo que te probaste y no te quedas, por apartar un bloque de la carretera, por limpiar el baño donde tú dejaste hasta la salud de una. Tú no crees más humano alar la cadena, respetarle a otro ciudadano su cera, saber que un impedido no es quien lleva rueda, es cualquiera que se pierde en su mismo sistema. El capitalismo es lindo, pero despega, te llena de excesos que ni te llenan, recibes dos besos que no hacen por uno, qué flaco está tu corazón mientras más come consumo. Ole.
It's a privilege to be here today for this very special fixture. Every time they meet each other, these two teams, it is a very special day. Hopefully it lives up to the billing. Join us for the kickoff, and it's live. Hi there, everyone. We're at the London Stadium today on a lovely day for the action that we're about to see. Alan Smith is alongside me, Martin Tyler, for the commentary. Premier League football we have for you, it's coming right up. It's West Ham United, and they take on Crystal Palace.
Yeah, a real fuss around this ground. Full house, a lot of interest in it. Hope it doesn't disappoint.
West Ham United's lineup is this. Lucas Fabianski plays in goal. Manuel Lanzini plays with Jared Bowen in midfield. And he's plumped for an attacking lineup with two out-and-out attackers. Now Felipe Anderson. Interception hit.
Zaha!
Still dangerous here off the goalkeeper. Alan McAnally is at the Amex Stadium today, and he's got news of a goal for us.
It's a goal for Tottenham Hotspur. It's been scored by Lucas. A mix-up between the keeper and his defence gave an easy opportunity.
Out in front of goal. Alan McAnally, who loves his football, and he's enjoying this game, I can tell that, but just a quick word from him about that Spurs goal, and that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. Well, he could go for goal from here.
I think he fancies this, you know. He's so capable from this distance.
Keeper called into action and ready for it. That's gone behind it. It'll be a corner for West Ham. Not really away from the threat here. And here's the shot. Lanzini lost his marker, can put them in front here. Terrific stop. Here comes the corner. Strong piece of defending and clearing. James McArthur. That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. They could go in front here. That's the breakthrough. It's been a very good start to this game, and they've got the goal that really their football has suggested would come. You wondered whether missing chances would leave them regretting those misses, but now they've opened the scoring, and you would feel that they'll go on and win from here. In front now, West Ham.
This game really is a chance for him to express himself.
There haven't been many defenders this season that have been able to get the better of him. Certainly in
an incisive pass. Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable, and they're good value for this advantage at the moment. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. James McArthur.
The hosts had more than enough of the ball today. The way they've played, the way they've been clinical in front of goal, it's difficult to see a way back for the opposition if they can continue in this vein. They've been so good out here today.
Just a case of finding the spare man is always available in their own half, and the opposition letting them do this at the moment, although they are trailing. Masuaku. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. Could get the ball into the box now. Felipe Anderson. And now the shot! Back into play off the post. Won it back with an interception. And that will be a throw as the header goes out of play. Sending off at Brighton.
It's a sending off for Brighton and Hove Albion. They're down to 10 men. 36 minutes played. It remains 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. Antonio. A real opening for him. It's another one for them. They go further in front, and they are full value for this position. For West Ham, the winning margin they will feel, it would be a big mistake if they let it slip from here.
Surely not. I think they're there.
But here we go again, and they can't wait to get the ball back from the kickoff and try and get another one.
Number 30, Mikhail Antonio.
Cahill. James McArthur. Good interception. Into the attacking third. It's Ward. Joel Ward. A good chunk of added time here. 3 minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
Thomas Socek. Tried his luck. It's bounced back off the bar. It's hit the frame of the goal again. Incredible. And that's the referee signalling for half-time. Well, as you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Sebastian Haller. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Sheku Kouyaté. Just a little nudge to nudge you in the direction of what's coming up on EA Sports for you. Our coverage. Probing with the pass. Single-minded approach, you might say selfish, going for it from there.
I think so. I mean, he's confident lad, but that was the wrong decision.
A check-in with Alan McAnally at the Southampton game, and a goal, I believe, Alan.
It's a second goal for Chelsea. 52 minutes, played, 2-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. Lost the ball. It'll be a throw. Well, that's what substitutes are for, to be used And we've got one coming on now. Now Saka.
Milivojevic.
James McArthur. West Ham have won that passage of play and come away with the ball.
And what about Crystal Palace and their next game, Alan?
They're playing Matt.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. James McArthur. Now, Cenk Tosun.
Super block.
Maybe the counter-attack is on here. It's an excellent cross.
And that's a brilliant goal, well taken.
Flag up for offside, not going to count.
Well, really good organisation from the defence. It was offside looking at it.
Coming onto the pitch, number seven, Maximilian Meyer.
Well, here they come, all at once, the three substitutes. It's a real opportunity to get it into the middle.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Goal! How's he done that? Well, it shows the affinity with this manager that the players head to him having scored a goal. Really good team spirit. Well, if you're a fraction of a second out, you end up looking a fool, but he's a hero. What a conversion.
So they restart again, a bit demoralised now, I think, in a game like this. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle.
Milivojevic.
Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. They can be quick on the break now. Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught. With great vision here. He's in on goal. Pushed back out into play. And the tackle there is successfully done. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left.
4-0 here and almost time up. What does this mean for their next game?
Well, West Ham United go up against Everton after this. And I think they'll go into the match in good mood, given how they've played out here today.
Brilliant technique in the tackle. Oh, he's through. Threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Credit to him for taking that shot on, and he connected well enough.
Well, he has got a strong shot, we know that, but not his best effort.
Please give a round of applause.
James McArthur,
man of the match, number 30.
Chinku Kuyate got his foot in to cut out the pass, and he could get away here. An excellent chance, more than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and denying the opposition any knockdowns as well.
Keeper pushes it away from the goal. Hit it well, but nowhere near the target.
No, I mean, from that distance, he had to go for power, but he's got to do better than that.
Now Saka.
And that is the end. It's all over.
They never let up, did they? They kept on going to make this a very big margin of victory.
Yeah, they were ruthless, actually. Quite often, last 10 or 15, you ease off, but this team didn't.
Time for just a few questions. Thanks so much for answering.
Should've listened to my granny. Had a vision of bringing all my to the Grammys. All my dying one by one. Pray that my mommy don't find my pick my path for a reason. Make some apple pies from the Garden of Eden. Your main course nice, and you saying for dessert. Mom cried tears for my name in a hush.
Welcome to you all to the historic and distinctive Goodison Park. Martin Tyler here for you, along with Alan Smith. We have Premier League action for you coming right up. It's Everton against West Ham United.
Well, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
Got the Everton lineup for you. Jordan Pickford is the goalkeeper.
Lucas Digne starts, despite looking shaky in recent games.
And it looks good in attack with these two strikers. Excellent attacking play here. It could open up the opposition now. Good deep cross towards the far post.
We have three changes in this West Ham team. Lucas Fabianski plays in goal.
Eric Bailly plays alongside Issa Diop in defence. And he's pumped for an attacking lineup with two out-and-out attackers.
That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper.
Rice.
Well, just checking on the table, we can confirm what you know already, of course, that 3 points would be enough for the visiting team here to go top.
Well, they've been pretty good, haven't they?
Must take the lead here, which they do in good style.
They played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal. And that is a joy to behold. It's just floated up into that top right-hand corner.
West Ham are in the lead. Here's Richarlison. Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Everything is blue here at Goodison Park in tribute to the famous blue shirts of Everton Football Club.
Yeah, always been a good pitch, a good surface. I certainly enjoyed coming here. And the crowd appreciate good football too.
Watkins. Ollie Watkins. Good defending. At Selhurst Park today with news of a goal is Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Manchester City. It's been scored by Kevin De Bruyne, the keeper. Gather and the ball took a slight bobble off the pitch over his hands. 23 minutes played, 1-0.
That's Alan McAnally keeping us bang up to date. His teammates have recognised the potential of this attack. Richarlison! That had equaliser written all over it.
Well, when you see him this season, he's finished harder chances than that. I don't think he can believe it.
Proper clearance, well away from the danger zone.
And the tackle there is successfully done. To Andre Gomez. Read the play well.
Halle.
He could take them on here. Oh, he's through. Oh, it's hit the post, it's still alive.
Now, playing some good stuff down there, deservedly in front, and might just...
Hala! It's a fine stop, a full stretch from the keeper to turn that aside. Could be a cross here, it could be dangerous.
And the referee spotted that deflection, he's pointed for the corner.
Put the corner in the middle. Rice. Antonio. Andre Gomez.
Sidibe. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. And it's out of play.
Clever play from West Ham United. Passing the ball and using it well. Andre Gomez. Now Richarlison.
The referee has indicated...
Taking on the defenders.
2 minutes.
Mikel Antonio. Fraser. Rice. Well, that's half time at 1-0. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
He was a real menace for the opposition in that first half. Got himself a goal, hit the woodwork. They couldn't contain him. And the fact his team are ahead is even better news.
Some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal.
Richarlison! That had equaliser written all over it.
Well, when you see him this season, he's finished harder.
Haller! It's a fine stop, a full stretch from the keeper to turn that aside. Could be a cross here, it could be dangerous. West Ham leading at half-time. We'll see what they're made of in the second period here. Ooh, that's a dangerous move, sliding for the ball in the box like that. They're finding some width at the moment, Everton, and using it well like this. Players arriving in the middle. That's a very weak cross from a very good position. Watkins. Andre Gomez can go in from here.
They obviously believe that they can.
Richarlison! How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping.
Definite chance for an equaliser. They've got a few set-piece routines and
big swing at it. The fist of the keeper. Just a little nudge to nudge you in the direction of what's coming up on EA Sports for you. Our coverage of the Premier League fixture,
Everton. They'll be facing Brighton and Hove Albion.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one. I think we're going to see some good football.
After this, the visiting team are involved in this fixture in the Premier League, and you can join us on EA Sports for that match.
Ollie Watkins.
Well, he's better than that. It's a poor pass. One or two options now in forward areas for them.
He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position too.
Well, that's yellow, Alan, for the West Ham man.
Well, it was an arguable one, but maybe you couldn't blame the ref.
Gylfi Sigurdsson, Martin, not many better.
Not far away at all, but they're still behind.
Well, they're well on top, and they will be confident they'll get another chance at least. Yeah, I think we could all see it. Everton dominating the ball last 15. And really hunting hard for this equaliser and looking like...
Richarlison! Oh, just... Shaved the bar.
Yeah, unlucky. Hits it well enough.
Three changes. Gylfi Sigurdsson, Iwobi. Substitute for Everton. Andre Gomes.
Listen to the atmosphere in here. Those fans certainly doing the bit to spur their team on for an equaliser.
Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. Mikel Antonio, now Felipe Anderson, made a quick interception. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. An opportunity goes begging because of the interception, which is absolutely vital.
And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although you got good contact on the ball.
Time ticking on, just over 15 minutes to go. Now Felipe Anderson. Masuaku. Well, space to get the cross in. He spotted the man at the far post. It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. Restarting at 2-0. Able to make the interception. And on the clock, 8 more minutes.
A spot kick at Selhurst Park. Alan McAnally.
It's a penalty for Crystal Palace.
Headed it well. Just wide.
Well, not far wide at all. Next time, maybe he'll bury that.
Obama. Here's Richarlison.
Guided through.
Must be a goal.
Well, just when the game looked as though it was petering out, they've scored. And now the deficit is cut in half. They could still do it here.
Off we go again, 2-1. Still a chance for something to happen because there's 3 added minutes.
3 minutes.
Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first.
That throw has literally tossed possession away.
Now Richarlison. Umar Nias. sloppy work, really.
And it's come to an end now as the referee calls a halt.
It was really close, right up to the final whistle, but they've got across the finishing line with their noses just in front.
Must take the lead here. Which they do in good style.
They played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal.
Fine stop.
Time for just a few questions. Thank you for your time.
one time, it's opening. I've been clean up a long time like old linens. When I hit him with the one line, it's oblivion. I won't even try and handle opinions. Now I'm seeking Michelangelo opinions. I wanna see the highs and the lows. I plan to know a life plans with no limits. But you just wanna kill for the cool for the Porsche. How you say you will make a tune for the cost? They know how I feel, get a tune for the cost. But now I wanna chill in a room full of sauce. But now I'm bringing life like a fruit with a seed in it. And I got a dice speaking truth for the cost. I run up with the mic on the track with no speed limit. Man, I'm in the heat to the booth for the bars. Walk in the room feeling silky smooth. They smell the feet like some filthy shoes. How do they dance to your conscious music? Well, if they're not stuck, they can still be moved. Cause I showed them rapping is cool, yeah. I took it back from the fools, yeah. You made it back to the Jew, nah. But I made it back to the Jew, nah. I got the game unlocked, it's in the dealership. They couldn't stop me and neither will you. I got my haters and ops, so you feel that? They stack the hay, but I'm needling through. But you know when you're trying to grasp it, but your head isn't having it. So you're reaching for the in your medicine cabinet. Everything afterwards and you hear they said is inaccurate. But when they're threatened like that, you know you're better than average. Oh, no, no, so they hate, man, it's all my fault. It's not by the grass, it's by who mowed the lawn. If you're different in person, then who wrote the songs? I don't change for the funds, ain't no bureau to charge. They keep decrees in the bar. Wait, I hold it, they keep releasing the bar. The problem is that they don't have any drive. You see me, I keep the keys in the car. Wait, I never let them diminish my value. The second they try it, the minute they have you. Your minutes are valuable, limits are malleable. You can go farther than ceilings allow you to. You can do anything, anything if you put your mind to it. You can do anything, but don't say my word for it. But this is the truth, it's infallible, true. Put it in use, it's invaluable too. All the bars are mixed with parables, true. This is knowledge, it's inflammable too. Wait, where the they find this kid, it's a mystery. I don't know, man, it's a gift that did this to me. I was trying to find me, hints of my destiny. All I followed was my instincts and instantly. I was put onto a stage with a mic on it. Iconic, you're here engaging with my knowledge. All I do is fill a page with my mind on it. Ironic, they find a wave and they ride on it. You can do anything. Take my word for it. No. Oh, no, no, so they hate, but it's all my fault. But you're not anywhere I go, so you're not coming near my own. Oh, no, 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 so they hate, but it's all my fault.
To know this girl, she used to dance. She used to live in my mind and play in my heart. I used to know this girl, she used to move. She used to tell me a lie and then show me the proof. Well, she don't dance no more. She don't dance no more. No, she don't dance no more. She don't dance no more. So I don't need her. We'll be right back. to know this girl. She used to dance. She used to live in my mind and play in my heart.
Well, being the leading marksman in the league, he's the man everyone is talking about as he warms up. Can he score again today? We're about to find out. And hello from the stadium that was the main venue for the 2012 Olympics here in the English capital. We're at the London Stadium. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It's West Ham United, and they take on Sheffield United.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Both teams will no doubt be looking for a quick start. So important to get focus from the off. Really looking forward to this. Hopefully it won't disappoint.
And the starting lineup for West Ham United. Issa Diop plays alongside Eric Bailly in central defence. And it's two strikers up front who will look to provide the goal-scoring threat. Well, here's how the lineup looks for Sheffield United. The wing-backs are going to be crucial in this setup. You've played in that position, Lee.
Yeah, I didn't really like it. And we always thought when we were playing against five at the back with the wing-backs exposed like this in this formation, that a 4-4-2 can really create a 2v1 down the side. So keep your eye out for that. And the three narrow midfield players supply the support for the two forwards up front.
Allaire! Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. Corner given. And firing it into the area. And a half-baked clearance. Rice. He must finish! Oh, that's fine goalkeeping, real concentration. And over comes the corner, punching it clear. Useful ball towards the back post this time. Well, the keeper certainly didn't want to gamble with that, and a corner it'll be. And he's fired over the corner. No ball. Fraser. Noble, Antonio, Fraser, and there, the opening goal, due reward for their efforts.
Well, they've made the pressure count, they really deserve this lead. Well, it's good build-up, but there's one player standing in front of the goal, and it falls to him, and he's not going to miss from there.
And underway again, it's West Ham in front. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. So there's a glance at the table and confirmation that 1 point will be enough to move top, although I'm sure the manager will expect them to focus on claiming all three.
Well, yeah, they've looked good as the season's progressed. Still early on, though, but I'm sure they're not getting too carried away about their title aspirations. Just focusing one game at a time, Derek.
It's a weighted pass. Well, that's fine goalkeeping, real concentration. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And there! Thumped clear. Bailly. It's a perfect challenge. Far from a good pass. Berge, slipshod passing. He's got the right idea with that pass. Well, now in a dangerous position. Denied by the bar. Back in play here.
West Ham very much in control over the last 15 minutes, Derek. Solid pressure was short.
And it's a quality pass. Just had to keep his concentration to the maximum, and he did.
Well, chance after chance. Derek, listen to the crowd. They're expectant.
So after that, a goal kick it'll be. On the ball, Mikael Antonio. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. A Well, you've got to try to make it a bit more difficult for your opponent than that. Berger with it. Fraser. Sebastian Allaire has it. Lost it. And the ball with Allaire. Allaire.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum.
I just couldn't keep the ball.
Added time.
He read the situation defensively and did his job. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Easiest of situations for the keeper. Corner given. Rice. He must finish. Oh, that's fine goalkeeping. Real concentration. Fraser. For their efforts.
Well, they've made the pressure count. They really deserve this lead.
Well, that's fine goalkeeping. Real concentration. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Getting forward. And possession lost, intercepted. Alfredo Morelos. Berger with it. And he's got the beating of his opponent. Oh goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far. Well, it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. Well, a quick reminder, we'll have action from the fourth round of the Carabao Cup here on EA TV. It's West Ham United taking on Leicester City.
Yeah, for me.
Firing it towards goal. It's in! They're looking really relaxed and confident and not giving the opposition much of a look in.
Well, sometimes being at the right place at the right time gets you a goal. On this occasion, it's a simple goal from his point of view.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? So, 2-0 now. And a substitution in the offing.
Goal for West Ham United. Number 16, Mark Noble.
Space afforded him. Space and time for the cross. Will he finish? It's come off the keeper.
West Ham will be happy with their possession stats, and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning, and that's why they're one of the best teams.
Andriy Yarmolenko. A punch-happy goalkeeper. Noble. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got... have really good technique and oh so close.
Well, the decision they have made is to make a triple substitution. Now, Felipe Anderson, room to manoeuvre on the wing. Effective challenge. Back from the byline. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. So the corner played into the box. You never really know, Lee, if it's going to come off when you hit it on the volley in that fashion.
Yeah, hero to zero. When he struck that, you think, wow, and then all of a sudden you realise where it's gone.
We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. And a quick reminder, we'll have action from the fourth round of the Carabao Cup here on EA TV. It's surely! And on the basis of that effort, quite clearly, he's not wearing his shooting boots at the moment.
Well, it was a strong effort, used his laces, but screwed it well off target.
Jack O'Connell. Vendel. Stevens. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Wonderful block. Attending to his defensive chores. Beautifully disguised ball. Maneuvering it. He's in with a chance. The goals keep going in for them. I don't think they're going to throw this away now. Absolutely omnipotent.
Well, here's the replay. It comes off the keeper and he's every right to ask where his defenders are. They were second to react and he's in the back of the net.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored.
Well, there's nothing better for a manager when a plan comes together. Total satisfaction.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Just 10 minutes to go. Vendel. A highly purposeful attack, this. The emphasis on getting the ball forward. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Bowen. And a throw-in forthcoming. It is to be a throw-in. Well, the pass not finding its target. Antonio. Sebastian Allaire has it. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. An important interception. Antonio. On the ball, Matsuaku.
Referee has indicated.
The referee's verdict is three additional minutes. An unforced error, you've got to say. Spot on with that tackle. Stevens. And there it is, the final whistle.
Some questions regarding the match? That's it. Thanks very much.
Something I'm thinking of a spell.